गुरुदेव जय जय गुरुदेव गौरांगे दो दुटी पद अगजार धन संपदा से जाने भति रस से जाने आज से जाने भति रस हरि हरि विमल बस
संग भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर इज सो एक्सीलेंट इफ यू विल सिंग इट फ्रॉम द कोर ऑफ हार्ट एंड फॉलोइंग all the principle what is there, Bimala Vaishnava, having all the qualities of Vaishnava. Trinadapi Sumit Chalorupi Sahishnu Amani Naam Maan Dena. That is why Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu Sangha has been come. You should sing this song and knowing the meaning and falling. Oh, Namo Vishnu Pada.
Namo Vishnu Pada Ayo Radhika Ayo Priya Atmane Shri Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Krishna, 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 Krishna
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Markande?
Markande.
Huh? Markande?
Yes.
I could not recognize. It was better that if you have attended all classes. I came so near, but Agyana Timirandhasya Gyanan Gyan Samakaya Chapchurun Militam Tasmai Sri Gurave Vancha Kalpatam Rasya Kripa Sindhu Vancha Patitanam Pavedyo Vaishnavedyo महाबलनाय कृष्ण प्रेमाय कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाथे गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकाय कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तदवताय तवै वाश्मि तवै वाश्मि
all
my koti koti dandot pranam in the lotus feet of my Paramaradhyatam Om Vishnupad Pashtota Sarsimad Bhakti Pragyan Kishore Goswami. And same koti koti dandot pranam in the Lord's feet of my Shiksha Guru. Om Vishnu Pada Sota Sasrimad Bhakti Vedanta Swami. I am happy that our festival very successful in all respects.
Haribo!
Then today is last day, but what I am telling, whether ladies or men, also carefully keep it in your pocket, hard. And really, if you want to attend Krishna Prem, Gopi Prem, very quickly, then you should remember all Harikatha that I have told and try to follow all the principles. Don't divide your heart into fraction here, there. One part intended to Krishna. Not like Krishna, to Krishna, like gopis. They give up their husband, father, mother, children, even their chastity, lok dharma, veda dharma, everything, and became one-pointed to Krishna. If you can do very soon, it may be that in one birth, you can attain up to Ashakti or Rati. And after that you can go. So, we have told up to Pingala and then Krishna is telling that Dattatreya is telling to Jadu Maharaj that in this world what we like we collect them. And this is the reason to be unhappy, suffering. Those who are intelligent, they should be akinchan, nishkinchan. Only Krishna is our wealth and everything. For to tell my body, even by mind we should not collect all these things. there was a bird named Kurar Pakshi. Kurar Bolo. Acha. See that bird had some piece of flesh or meat in his beak. But there were so many which had no piece of meat, they followed and began to attack. In the last, he left and became aloof. Then he was relieved. And who took that? Again all began to attack. What is the meaning? So we should try to learn from this. If your wife is very, very, very beautiful, another strong person will come and forcibly take away. In India, so many emperors we have seen. Nur Jahan and others. Taj Mahal, you know, that lady. Oh, there was a lady. She was not married. Some person came to examine that lady is quite qualified for my son or not. At that time, the relatives, father, mother and others were somewhere gone, so she was alone. So she did some adar satkar.
She welcomed them properly
and told to sit there. But there was no rice to cook. She took some paddy and keep it in okhal and began to he saw that there were so many bangles. And they were making sound. So one after another she broke. Only two were there. Again she began. Oh, then what became? Again?
Noise.
Then he broke another also. And no sound. From that I was there. I was there. I learned that so many persons together, they make quarrel. If even to always
staying together, talking.
No, like Rup Sanatan are in their group, all used to come to Gopal Bhatta Goswami and Rupa Goswami also, and they used to hear Srimad Bhagavat. No quarreling on that here.
Raghunath
Bhatta. So, we should try not to quarrel with anyone. Always prasparanu kathanam smaryantasya smaryam. So in this way, always remember Krishna and also making others about Krishna. Oh. Zringi kid, he catches another
insect
and keeps in his home. And
making some vibration, some sound.
And then next, fearing. And after some hours, he becomes from as he bring it. What meaning? If he will by dvesh, by sneha, or by bhaya, fear. If you are giving your mind towards anyone, then what will be? You will be like him. So be careful. Don't give your mind here and there only to Gurudev and high class of Vaishnava or Radha Krishna, Mahaprabhu. Then, Ladbhasu Dorlabhamidam Bau Sambhuante Manusham Arthadam Anittam Apihatira Turnam Jateta Napateta Anumat Pujava Nisheshal Vishaya Khalu Sarvata. That Avadhut is telling Dattatreya. Ladbhasu Dorlabhamidam Bhaktiyo.
Microphone, please.
Jnanatimirandasya Jnananjanashalakaya Chakshurunumilitam Yena Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha. This shloka, Labdva Sudurlabhamidam Bahu Sambhavante, very important shloka, which all of our Gaudiya Vaishnava Acharyas have highlighted in the teachings of Srimad Bhagavatam. And our Srila Gurudev often also quotes this shloka. It is a very significant lesson, because in this shloka, Sri Krishna is telling to Uddhava that this human form of life, labdva sudurlabham idam bahu sambhavanti, that it is actually attained after bahu sambhavante, millions of lifetimes, and it is sudurlabha, it is very, very rare. Manushyam artadam anityam apiha dhira, that this manushya, this human form of life, is artadam. That means it can give the highest benefit. Although, yes, it is temporary, it is anitya, quite short-lived, this human body, but it can give the highest benefit. Just as we heard Srila Gurudev telling us the other day, that to attain the human form of life in this most auspicious Dhanya Kali Yuga, when we can attain the highest ultimate benefit of life by Nam Sankirtan, as given by Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, that this opportunity is so very, very rare that even the great sages and demigods within our universe, they are hoping, they're praying to even take birth in human form in this Kali Yuga. So, therefore, turnam yateta napatim anumritya yavat. The suggestion is being given that you should not waste even a single moment in not utilizing the opportunity. Turnam, that means immediately. You should endeavor to attain this highest benefit before anumrityu yavat, before this body will fall to the ground. Nik shreyasaya vishaya kalu sarvatasyat. Because nishreyasa is available to us. That means the ultimate attainment, nikshreyasa. It is available in this human form of life, and therefore, because that's the purpose of this human form of life, one should not endeavor for the inferior things of this world, vishaya, simply the ordinary material sense objects which are available, sarvataksyat. They're available in every species of life. They're available to the hogs, to the dogs, to the camels, and to the asses, as Srimad Bhagavatam is telling. They're available to the insects. They're available to the bird species. Everywhere, they're enjoying vishaya. But none of those species can give this nishreyasa, this ultimate highest benefit. So therefore, these great sages, Dattatreya, he is describing that one should endeavor immediately to utilize this valuable human form of life.
When Dattatreya and Jadu Sambhad is finished, now Krishna is telling to her, oh my dear Uddhava, those who won my love and affection, they should do darshan of my murti, Shri Vigraha. They should take darshan of high class of Vaishno. Food, water, dust, and Harikatha. They should hear. They should serve high class of Vaishnavas. They should do stuti and pranam. And they should glorify my qualities and sweet pastimes. Always hearing Harikatha from superior Vaishnavas. Meditating. Also, what Guru Mantra, Brahma Gayatri to Maha Mantra. Daily, positively, without fail, we should do. What receives of Narayanam Tat Tat Samarpaye. Don't be karta or bhokta. Or enjoy. Krishna enjoy. Also, they should have a festival of Janmashtami, Ramanavami, and other parks, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, birthday, and there with good songs on Murdanga Kartal, and they should make a feast there. Vaidika or Tantri Paddhati, or they should be initiated by qualified guru, or they should follow my brata, Janmashtami, Ramnami, Nishinga Chaturdashi, and others. On going to temples or making temple in their heart or in their house, they should worship. For them, for my service, oh, they can make flower garden, temples, and other things. Don't have false ego. And what you have offered to Krishna, don't use in our, like lamp and other things. Don't give Krishna any portion of anything, full, like fruit. Not cutting. And then he began to tell, Uddha narodhayati mang yogo na sankh dharma evacha na svadhyas tapotyago neshthapurti na dakshina pradani jagdachandani tirthani niyama jama yathavarunte sansanga sarva sanghoti. I prefer that we should swajati snigdha Vaishnav, we should associate. Sadhu sang, sadhu sang, sadhu sang, sarvashrid bhila. Always remember. If you will have no sadhu sangha association, oh, you will be weak. And then give up everything. Na jog, na sankhya, na parnasam dharma, na reading of books, tapasya tyag. Oh, I'm not so much pleased as by satsang hari katha. Audha, this is satsang for all yuga. All yuga. You should know, by the satsanga, daitya, demons, pasu, pakshi, animals, birds, gandharva, aspara, naga, siddha, and vidyadhar, they have taken by darshan and pain. In human, Vaishya, Shudra, Istri, Antya, low cost. Tamoguni, Rajoguni, those who are in Tamogun are Rajogun. Only by satsang they have achieved me. Vritrasur was demon. Prahlad was in the demon dynasty. Vrishaparva was also in demon. Maharaj Bali. Chapter 12. 5 is low. Banasur, you know? Krishna cut his thousands of war and only kept four. Only by the mercy of Shankar. Mayadana, he served Arjun and Pandava. How? By association of Pandava. Vibhishan, by the association of Hanuman. Sugriv, by the association of Hanuman. Jambavan, father of Jambavati. Gajendra, Jatayu. Jatayu, you know? By association. Kuladhar, Vaishya, Dharmabhyad, Kubja. Especially Brajar, Gopi, in their past, not Siddha here too. Sadhana Siddha. They have not read Vedas. Or other job or anything. Only by this satsang, very easily they received. Not going to colleges, not going here, there. Braj ki gopiyan, gopi, gaye, go, cow, Jamalarjun, you know, by the shang of Narad. Though he was angry, but his anger was also for his welfare. Oh, the deers of Braja, Kaliya Nag, all, they were very moved.
Ignorant.
So there are so many, Krishna is telling, endless examples that by satsang anyone can be. Received Krishna prema. Though you know, when Akru took me to Mathura from Braja with my Baldev brother, at that time The heart of gopis was quite colored by the anurag, prem of Krishna. They are very feeling separation. Without me, anything cannot satisfy them. Because I am there. Only one most beloved. I remember at the time of Rosh, I was dancing with them. And they left everything for me. And I became controlled by them. They took my heart. And then I told Naparehaṁ, I cannot repay you for long, long age like demigods. You should be happy. You should be satisfied by your mercy. So, so many things Krishna told up to 29th chapter. I have told something brief. I also am going to tell you the essence of the teachings of Mahaprabhu. First, Aradhyo Bhagavan Brajesa Tanaya Taddham Vrindavanam Ramna Kachutupasana Bhajabhadu Bargina Salvita Srimad Bhagavatam Pramaan Amalam Prema Pumartho Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Madhamidam Tatradharu. You should explain.
Om Gyanatimaranhasya Gyanandanasalakaya Chakshuranvalitam jena Tasmai Sri Gurave Namah. First of all, I offer my sastanga dandavat puspanjali. My heart like flowers thousands of times at the lotus feet of Asmadiya Paramaraditam Guru Paripadma. Om Vishnu Parada Shtotara Satasi Simadhi. Rupanu Gitari Varya Bhakti Danta Narayan Goswami Maharaj. For my pranam to all assembled Vaishnavas and Vaishnavis. So, first of all, as you know, I have deviated from Sannyas Ashram, so I'm very unqualified. I've made great offense to Srila Gurudev and all Vaishnavas. So I'm not qualified to speak on Gurudev's order I'm speaking. So please tolerate me for a few minutes. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He has given wonderful teaching through his disciples, and those teachings have been encapsulated in one verse by Srila Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur. Radya Bhagavan Brajesha Thanayas Taddhama Vrindavanam Ramya Kachi Dupasana Parjabhadu Bargena Yakalpita Srimad Bhagavatam Pramana Mamalam Prema Punato Mahan Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Matamidam Tatradara Napara. Yeah. Arajya Bhagavan Vrajesha Thanayas. Who is the supreme object of Arajya, of worship? Hmm? Not Nirvishesh Brahma, not Paramatma, but Bhagavan. But it's not enough. Arajya Bhagavan Vrajesha Thanayas. Bhagavan has many, many forms. Hmm? He's the supreme personality of Godhead. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he said, oh, go beyond this conception of thinking that he's God and come to the conception of Brajesha Tanaya. He's just the son of Nanda Maharaj. He's the darling of Madhyashoda. He's the friend of Subal, Sridhar, Marjan, Labanga, Stoka, Krishna, Madhu, Mangal, Vasant, Kokil, Bringer, and so many cowherd boys. And he's the lover of Shrimati Radhika and the sweetheart of her, Sakis, Lalit, Vishaka, Chittatamba, Kalata, etc. That Krishna, he is our worshipable. Tad dhama brindavanam. And Krishna, he's never alone. But that supreme reality, all of his paraphernalia is as worshipable as he is worshipable. So Krishna, his Dham, his Jamuna, his Giraj Govardhan, his Bhansi Bhat Keshi Bhat Niduvan Seva Kunj, and all places, and all the flowers and trees and insects in those places. Yat kinchit trimagulma kikati mukam goste samastamitat saravanandamayam mukunda doyitam lilanukulam param. Every blade of grass and tree and creeper. As Krishna is worshipable, so his Dham is also the object of our worship. Vrindavan Dham is what? Anyera Ridayaman, Moraman, Vrindavan. The heart of Srimati Radhika, Krishna's playing place. So Raja Bhagavan Brajeshataniyasta Dham Vrindavanam Ramya Kachit Upasana. Now it's been established what is the highest object of worship and the paraphernalia of the object of worship. But what's the best method of worship? Ramya Kachit Upasana Vajabudu. But Brajabudu, the newly married brides of Vrindavan, the gopis of Vrindavan, their worship of Krishna is the highest of all. Unnata ujjwala rasa, madhuya rasa, parakiya bhav. Thinking themselves to be married to others, they break all dharma and run to serve Krishna and love Krishna. Ramya kachit, kachit, in Srimad Bhagavatam, when Uddhav came to Vrindavan, then he saw Kachit Gopi. Some Gopi was speaking with a bumblebee. So her worship is the best of all, Srimati Radhika's worship. It's highest of all. And now it's been established whose worship is the best. How will we find out the path? How to follow them? How do they worship Krishna? Where's the evidence? What is the proof? Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanam Amalam. Srimad Bhagavatam is the best Shastra. Srila Jiva Goswami Pad in his Tattva Sandarbha explained how so many mantras of the Vedas have been lost, but they have been explained in the Puranas. But Puranas are for Sattvic, Rajasic and Tamasic in different categories. But the best of all Puranas is Srimad Bhagavatam. And that is the best evidence of all to discover the method of love of Gopis of Vrindavan. There is Pranagit, Gopi Git, Yugal Git, Brahmar Git, Venu Git in Srimad Bhagavatam. So finally, the last teaching of Mahaprabhu, Prema Pumato Mahan. What is the Pumarta, Purusharta, the ultimate goal of life? Is the ultimate goal of life Krishna?
Yeah.
No.
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 Is the ultimate goal of life Radha?
Yes.
No.
No.
Prema Pumato Mahan. Why? Krishna nachaya prema bhaktira nachaya pina nachayati na nachaya katai. Prema makes Krishna dance, prema makes Radharani dance, prema itself dances and all three dance together. So highest thing is prema because even controls Radha and Krishna. That's the goal of our life. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu matamidam. This is the opinion of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Tatra adara napara. And I give my respect from far away to anyone else's opinion.
All the teachings, Rupa Goswami is telling, Tannama Rupa Charitadi Sukrittananu Kramena Rasana Manasi Niyojya Tishthanu Braje Tadanuragi Yanangami Kalam Naed Akhidam Ityu Padesha Sahara.
Guruve Gaura Chandaya Radhikaya Tadalaya Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tadabhaktaya Namo Namaha. Sri Rupa Goswami has given Sri Upadesh Amrita, means the nectar of instruction. In nectar of instruction there are 11 verses, but this verse that Guru Maharaj has just said has been considered to be the essence of all nectar instructions of Sri Rupa Goswami. Tadnama Charatadi Sukhetananu Smrityo Kramena Rasana Manasini Yojan. So, you'll have to do Tadnama Rupa Charatadi Sukhetananu. One will have to perform Kirtan. That means congregational chanting. Ucheswara, congregational chanting, but not independently. under the guidance in the association of Sudha Bhakta, pure Vaishnav. Under the guidance of pure Vaishnav, one should perform the loud congregational chanting, firstly of Krishna's Naam. Inside the name of Krishna contains everything. Ataha Sri Krishna Namadi Nabhavadgriham Indriya Sevan Mukha Hijiva Dur Swayameva Spuritiyada. So when we chant the holy name with a mood full of devotion, then that Naam of Krishna will reveal the Rupa of Krishna. Tad Naam Rupa Charatadi. As one makes progress in chanting the pure holy name, the pure holy name will manifest the Charit Adi, the qualities of Krishna. As one continues to chant more and more, then the pastimes of Krishna will manifest in the heart. But only by first we'll have to take shelter of Naam Sankirtan. Smrityo Kramenam Rasana Manasina Yojan. You will have to remember the name of Krishna. And while chanting, first it should come on the tongue. Many people think we should remember the pastimes of Krishna only. But remembering the pastimes of Krishna without Naam Sankirtan is called imagination, kalpana. Therefore, that pastimes of Krishna should come by the mercy of kirtan. Therefore, first, rasana means the tongue. Kirtana prabhav smarana hoibe. By loud chanting of the pure name of Krishna, the pure holy name will manifest first on the tongue and then reveal Krishna's name, form, quality and pastimes in our heart. Tad anuragi jananugami. Staying in Vrindavan. Our Thakur Srila Bhaktivinoda said, one should not be an atheist and think, well, America and Vrindavan is the same, I can perform kirtan anywhere. It's true, one can perform kirtan anywhere, but still, Vrindavan is a special place. Vrindavan is so special. Vrindavanam parityaja padam ekam nagacchati. Even though Bhagavan is all-pervading, still, he is fully present completely in Vrindavan. Therefore, if one gets great fortune, one can get a chance to stay in Vrindavan. So I should just hang out in Loi Bazaar? Is this called Brajabas? No. One should stay in Vrindavan under the guidance of the Rasik Sadhus, the followers of the feet of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Under the guidance of the Sadhu staying in Vrindavan, one should carefully cultivate remembrance of one, the parikas of Radha Krishna, under whose anugatya, under whose guidance one also wants to perform bhajan. We have one sarup, one fixed relationship with Radha Krishna in a particular mood, especially in the line of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in the mood of Sakya Ras, friendship to Krishna, Vatsalya Ras, the mood of parental affection towards Krishna, or Sringharas, in the mood of the gopis. Therefore, when we perform Vadi Bhakti under the guidance of Guru and become free from anattas, then our natural sarup, our natural attraction to one of these three principal rasas will manifest in our heart. Those who have a taste to serve in Sakya Ras will remember the how Sri Subal, Sridham, Stok, Labanga, how they are serving Krishna. Those in the who have agreed to follow in the footsteps of those who serve Krishna and Vatsalya Ras will constantly remember the services of Nanda and Yasoda. And those who wish to serve under the guidance of the gopis, either Karmatma group, or especially in the line of Sachinandan Gora Hadi Tat Tat Bha Vichamoyi, in the mood of Manjaris, will constantly remember the services of Sri Rupa and Raji Manjaris. Therefore, staying in Vrindavan, under the guidance of Rasik Sadhu, one should constantly remember the Astakali leader of Radha Krishna. This is the essence of all advice.
So you should try to follow Upadeshamri, the teachings of Rupa Goswami. And so for Raganuga Bhakta, to be Raganuga, Goshthe Goshtha Leishu Pujan,
ज्ञानंजन शलाकया चक्षुरोन्मीलित जेन तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। श्रील गुरुदेव ऑर्डर मी टू डिस्कस अबाउट फर्स्ट श्लोक ऑफ मन शिक्षा कंपोज्ड बाय आवर श्री रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी Śrīla Gurudev told, to do bhajan, first we have to be know all these things about Upadeshamritam. When you matured in Upadeshamritam, then you give advance in another stage, then you have to know about Manasiksha. Not only knowing, knowledge will not do, have to practice ourselves. So Das Goswami Pad told, although Das Goswami Pad is eternal associate of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and divine couple, but for us benefit, which he realized himself, he told to us to practice like him to be maid servant of Srimati Radha Thakurani. The first slok, Guru Goshthe Goshthala Isu Sujane Bhusuragane Samantre Srinamni Brajanava Jugodanda Sarane Sadadambam Hittuva Kurvati Mapurvamati Taram Aye Santa Bhratashtatuvi Avijache Dhritapada. First is telling, oh my mind, I am holding your feet. Why? Mana eva manusyanam karanabandham akshaye. If our mind is controlled, then we can get the high perfection. If our mind is not controlled, then it takes us to hellish planet. So he telling, oh my dear mind, dear brother mind, I am holding your feet and praying you. What? Guru, kuru ratim apurvam, please do apurvam rati which you not did as before. For whom? Guru, to Gurupad Padma. Here Guru means not only Guru. Guru means Diksha Guru and Siksha Guru, all including one in Guru Tattva. Moreover, all Guru Parampara. Guru, Goshthe. Goshtha means where Brajavasi live like Nandagama, personal others. Goshtha la Isu, who live in Goshtha, like Sridham, Sudham, Madhumangal, Stokakrishna, Arjun, Lavanga, Nanda, Yasada, Upananda, Abhinanda, Sunanda, Nandan, etc. Moreover, Lalita, Visakha, Chitra, Champaglata, Rukmanjari, Ratimanjari, moreover, Srimati Radha Thakurani. Because Krishna told, Tuhu lagi mora barajabas. Krishna is telling to Radhika, for you I am living in Braj. If not you, there is no meant to me in live in Braj. Krishna told himself. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur has composed this kirtan which other day Jahnava was singing. Satakati Gopi Madhavaman Koriara Rakhila Koriara Koriya Jatan. So Goshtha Laisu Sujane. Not only that, Sujane, if we respect our Sujan also, Sujan means that not in our Sampradaya, but Vaishnavas living in Vrindavan, Braj, Pada Sampradaya, we respect them also. We could not neglect them, we have to respect how much they can receive our further respect. Moreover, Bhusuragane, Bhusur means Brahmin. Although they are not one-pointed devotee for divine couple, but we could not ignore them. Because we have seen in Lord Ramchandra, Lord Krishna, all, they respect Vaishnava Brahmins. Because they have some special quality, mood of goodness, we could not ignore them. Bhusuragane, moreover, Sujane Bhusuragane, Sa Mantre, Sa means own mantra. Means which mantra we have received from Gurupad Padma during initiation from Brahma Gayatri to Mahamantra, Sa Mantre. Moreover, Sri Namni. Sri Nam. Here Sri Nam means all other Guru Goshthe never use Sri. Why you use Sri here? Sri means Srimati Radhika. Nam means holy name of Krishna. Means have to our Rati must be Apurva, unprecedented Rati for divine couple, not only for Krishna. Sri Namni. Brajanubhajavadanda Sarane. Brajanubhajavadanda means divine couple. Now may confuse come in our mind. Once he told Srinamni, another time Brajajubhadande, then same thing. Although Nam and Nami is same, there is no difference. But first towards Nam, then towards Nami. Then it is possible for to get Krishna Prem. Brajanubhajavadanda Sarane, Sada Dhammam Hitva. Have to give up your false ego. That's what I'm telling to mind for us. So we have to give up our false ego. Oh, I am so knowledgeable person. I know so many things, I know so many scriptures. Oh, I am very
strong health, I am wrestler, this and that. What is material qualification? Have to give up. Sadadambam hitva kurudopim otitaram apurvam oye santa bhrato stotibi obhijache dhitapada. If we do so, then what Das Goswami has achieved in his life, being the sadhaka jideha, then under guidance of Srila Guru Pad Padma, if we do all these things and good association, one day sure we will achieve same thing which Das Goswami want to donate us in this world. Then we must follow under guidance of Guru Pad Padma, being in good association, then one day we must achieve this thing, there is no doubt. Hare Krishna.
Now, Madhureina Samapai. Now you are finishing our festival today here. So my request.
More.
That Radha Krishna conjugal love, or in other words, the love and affection of Radhika to Krishna is highest. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu kindly, himself Krishna in the form of Sachinandan Gaudhari, taking beauty and instruction both, and went door to door and gave this highest class of Samarpayitum Unnato Jalarasam Swabhakti. Swabhakti, his own bhakti. Sri Bhakti means Radhika and mood here. What mood? Madanakha mood up to there. So he wanted to give the manjari mood, like in a creeper. Eat no leaves, no flowers, nothing, oh, no beauty. But if manjari is there, flowers and leaves are there, then when air comes, then manjari is and all. And manjari attracts bumblebees also. So, this Radha Dasyam can please Krishna so much. We can control by that. This is the aim and object of our life. So I came to inspire and to help others. So I request you, you should take all these teachings in your heart and try to follow. Krishna Das, one
kirtan. Those who have collected some donate, Diksha, after the initiation, they can come now and give to Gurudev, please.
Hare Krishna, after fire sacrifice, the devotee who has collected alms for Gurudev, they can come and offer to Srila Gurudev. Hare Krishna.